a dream I know. Deep up my feelings for you. Watch them grow, perceive, devote.
What is everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I do have two more pickups that I would like to show you before I end this video. I thought that I was done with the last video, but I did find two things and I grabbed them. So first, I did grab this Blu-ray of Miss Doubtfire. This is a great movie. I love it so much. I can't wait to check this out again. The other one I got because I didn't own it on Blu-ray and I needed to get it. So I found it in 4K at Walmart, and that is Top Gun. I love this movie. I saw the new one. It was amazing. Didn't have the original. I think I only had it on DVD. So I upgraded to 4K. That is everything for this video. I will see you guys next week unless some miraculous mystery package decides to show up at my door. Wouldn't be surprised if that happens. But yeah, that is for everything. See you guys. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I do have two new pickups that I would like to show you. So first, I did pick up the Blu-ray for the remake of Flatliners. There it is. Can't wait to check that out. I do have another package with, I think, two Blu-rays in it coming tomorrow, I hope. Don't know for sure. But then I did pick up the steelbook for Morbius. It's a nice steelbook. Wasn't a great movie, but now I'm kind of tempted to buy that 4K lenticular. I don't know if I'll do it. I probably will. But we'll never know until then. Alright guys, I will see you when I have something else. Hopefully that package comes tomorrow. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have a lot of pickups that I want to get in through, so let's get into this. First, let me show you the two shirts I picked up. Both Stranger Things. I did get this tank top at Walmart. Hawkins High Tigers. So yeah, I found that and I just grabbed it. And then I did get this Stranger Things Funko Surfer Boy pizza shirt at Target. So yeah, those are the two shirts I picked up. I then went also at Target. Let me see if I can find what I got here. Yeah, I got the Morbius lenticular 4K. Had to have that. Horrible movie, but great lenticular. And then I did pick up the Grease 2 steelbook on Blu-ray. Let's see inside of that. Really nice. Alright, then I went to, actually, let's do Amazon. I grabbed two things off Amazon. Dead Poets Society, great Robin Williams movie. Found it for $5 and picked it up. I then grabbed Flatliners with Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, and Kevin Bacon. I got the remake, and then I decided to pick up the original because I didn't own it, so yeah. It's producing a little bit of glare on the camera. Hopefully that doesn't mess up anything. Alright, now we've gotten that out of the way, let's do Best Buy. First thing I picked up, they brought this back into stores for some reason, don't know why, but found it for $12. It is the Dark Tower steelbook, which, yeah, I grabbed it. There is the inside, just plain red, but that's okay. I then picked up the 4K for Ambulance. I wanted to check this out. It looks pretty nice, Michael Bay movie, so yeah, I grabbed it. I also picked up the 4K copy of The Northman at Best Buy. Really wanted to check that out, so I did grab it. Next thing I grabbed, the last two things were at Walmart. I did get Alien Shark on DVD. This looks kind of interesting. And then I did get Blood in the Water, another shark movie on DVD. And that is everything. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, and leave a comment. If I have anything else, I'll throw it in. But this is probably the end of the video. See you guys.